Good morning, everyone. I'm Rohit Kumar from 20 English classes, and I'm going to cover 5 news of systems and current affairs also. And so let's start from the first news. Recently, on 20th January 2021, Niti Aayog has released a list of India innovative state list in which India Innovation Index 2020 launched. In which Karnataka has got the first rank in the state list, and if we talk about Union Territory, Delhi is the first. Delhi has got the first rank, and Bihar has got the last rank. And if we talk about hilly states, then we get Himachal Pradesh has got the first rank in the hilly states. And moving towards second news, there has been agreement signed between Uzbekistan and India for the solar energy partnership, and the institute which have done partnership between India and Uzbekistan is NISC, which stands for National Institute of Solar Energy, and ISEI from Uzbekistan, which stands for International Solar Energy Institute, and the objectives of this agreement is storage of technology and transfer of technology between both of the countries, and solar photovoltaic system. It is a system solar energy works. And the third news is COVID-19 vaccines related, in which India begins the supply of COVID-19 vaccines to 6 countries recently, and the first consignment has also been sent to Bhutan recently on 20th January 2021. And the 6 countries are Myanmar, Bhutan, Maldives, Seychelles, and Bangladesh. And India has also signed India is also awaiting to supply in the Sri Lanka, Mauritius, and Afghanistan, because the government of these countries has not approved this yet, but it will be signed later. And the fourth news is about Republic Day 2021, in which Bhavna Kant will become the first women fighter pilot to participate in Republic Day 2021, and she also shows the mock-ups of light combat aircraft, helicopters, and Sukhoi 30, and she is currently posted at Rajasthan, and she flies MiG-21, and in this Republic Day 2021, Rafael has also been launched in this Republic Day, and if you talk about this Republic Day, then we get that there is not any special guest of this time, because of COVID pandemic. Every year, foreign chief guest also been present in Republic Day. British Prime Minister Boris Johnson has also been invited, but due to the new strain of COVID-19 pandemic in Britain, he cancelled the program. So there will not be any chief foreign guest in the Republic Day 2021. And there is also the news of Arnab WhatsApp chats, and Imran Khan tweeted about this. He mentioned in his tweets that there is a huge nexus between Modi government and Indian media, and he has also used a word called hyper-nationalistic passion in India, which Modi government used this word to gain votes in 2019 election, Lok Sabha election. So this is the he also mentioned that the Modi government has also used Balakot for the domestic gains, electoral gains. So this is the end of my news, and thank you for having me here.